What's the most overpriced thing you've seen? When I was in Dubai 2 years ago, there was a cell phone store in the mall that sold phones that ranged from $30K to $120K. They were basically phones covered in diamonds and gold. That's $100K for something that is probably already obsolete. A couple of years ago, Marks and Spencer Food, a high-end supermarket in the UK, tried selling cauliflower steak, which was a thick slice of cauliflower, for £2.50. It was covered in plastic. You could literally buy a whole cauliflower in the same row a bit further down for 40p. They were crucified for it. It was hilarious. $800,000 for a 500 square foot condo in Toronto. The $700 juicero. As if a Wi-Fi connecting juicer was even necessary, let alone worth the price point. I remember seeing a basic scientific calculator for like $300. Cell phone plans in Canada. I swear, people sell oddly shaped cheetahs for thousands. Literally thousands. I saw a small thing of Lysol wipes being sold for $22 in a store last week. Edit, wow. Thank you for the awards. I was in a small business in the US for those wondering. There's a $50,000 HDMI cable on Amazon. There used to be a nerdy collector store nearby, and when I was about 10, 20 years ago, PFFF, I used to love it in there. Even if not buying anything, I was stunned by the individual Pokemon cards that they had in the glass cabinet, with their rarity emphasized by their ridiculous prices. There was one that always caught my eye. The Ancient Mew card. With baffling illegible text, the whole card being shiny, and it being Mew, this was amazing. The £150 price tag showed that this thing was so special. They had it displayed in its own velvet-lined box. Me and a couple of friends dreamt of owning that thing one day. For reference, the Cherizard was £15. It turned out that it was only a promotional card for Pokemon the Movie 2000. I bought one due to sheer nostalgia on eBay a few years ago, still in its packet, for £4. A few years back, Nordstrom was selling a Rockin' a leather pouch for $85. I saw an external zip disc reader in the clearance bin of Walmart's for 10% off its original price in 2011. So it was going for $180 and had parallel ports in 2011. Celebrity liner products. Companies hiked the prices of products by hundreds of dollars just because the name of a celebrity was on it. In a downtown consignment shop, an oil painting of sheep grazing in a meadow had a price tag of $18,700. It was by an unrecognized artist. When asked why it was priced so high, the shopkeeper said, "Because someone will like it and buy it." There was that novelty app a while ago that was just a red gem. App Store made him delete it. But he was always upfront what it was. I'm Rich was priced at the maximum expense for an app then, $999.99. That $6 asparagus water Whole Foods sold a couple years ago, it was a 16-ounce bottle of water with 3 stalks of asparagus. Also, everything from Goop. I saw a SNOW mobile motor for $4,000. It wasn't even new, it was like a 90s motor. Beef jerky here in the UK. TP on offer up back in March. Printer ink. Engagement rings. Insulin. Discovered over 100 years ago, and is now synthetically produced, and still is being sold for hundreds or thousands of dollars in many cases. The drug companies decided they were going to make their gigantic profit margins off life-saving medicine. As a machinist who has made things for the military, most people don't understand what overpriced means. Gold-plated diamond-encrusted Nokia cell phone. 400 euro t-shirt in a shop in Zurich. I once saw a scissor to $90. It wasn't anything fancy, it was in a grocery shop. $90. Bread in Minecraft. Diamonds. As someone who is half blind, glasses. I get the dirt cheap ones, and it still costs over $100 for the privilege of being able to see. Bottle service at bars is fucking stupid. I'll just go to a corner liquor store and buy the $4,000 bottle for like 40. Weddings. I don't disagree with wanting the day to be special and memorable, but the industry jacks up the prices if they know it's a wedding, and there are way more affordable options while still getting to celebrate love in the future. No reason to break the bank. Use the money saved for even more memories. Nook's cranny selling a chess set for 100,000 bells. Edit. Thanks so much for my first awards. Liechtenstein. I accidentally bought an illegally imported 4-pack of Juul pods from Canada. I instinctively said mint, knowing they didn't exist in New York anymore. Well, he pulled out a hidden pack with French warnings on it. I paid over $10 per pod. Food and movie theaters. The prices of everything is jacked up so much. Quite a few unnecessary cloud subscription services. There's a lot of them that don't need reoccurring costs. A lot of times you're not getting anything extra except maybe a bug fix or upgrade. You should never have to pay for bug fixes, and there was a time, if you wanted a major upgrade, you'd just buy it flat out. Most college textbooks. I remember seeing this post about a $275 book that was basically a stack of loose leaf paper. My pillow. $80 for $10 worth of scrap memory foam in a dollar sign one pillowcase. Any Harley Davidson branded merchandise. Literally any pair of dumbbells during the COVID lockdown. Edit. Wow, this blew up. Thank you for the awards. Edit #2. I ended up buying fitness bands and was fine with it.